Stellenbosch FC striker Iqraam should join KAIZER Chiefs Football Club. Welcome to KAIZER Chiefs Corner, where you will hear all the latest news related to KAIZER Chiefs Football Club. Amakhosi amahle, guys. Yes, KAIZER Chiefs Football Club have announced the signing of Colombian striker, that is Efmamjjasond Gonzalez, guys. But guess what? He's only here on 1 year season loan deal. Now, KAIZER Chiefs Football Club are being advised to sign Stellenbosch FC striker, that is Iqraam, who is a proven goal scorer in the DStv Premiership, as he has already scored over 50 goals for Stellenbosch FC, guys. We are going to quote to you what KAIZER Chiefs legend, that's in the club, says about Iqraam Reyners joining KAIZER Chiefs Football Club. Says that KAIZER Chiefs Football Club need a top quality striker like Iqraam Reyners. He knows how to score goals, and imagine the combination of Iqraam Reyners as well as Ashley Dupree up front from KAIZER Chiefs Football Club, guys. I believe that Reyners can score a lot of goals for KAIZER Chiefs Football Club, because his style of play is similar to that one of Peter Shalulile of Mamelodi Sundowns. What do you think, guys? Should KAIZER Chiefs Football Club try and sign Stellenbosch FC striker Iqraam Reyners? Please comment below your thoughts on this news, and please make sure that if you are new to this channel and if you don't want to miss out on any video related to KAIZER Chiefs Football Club, make sure that you subscribe, put on this notification bell so that you don't miss out on any video related to KAIZER Chiefs Football Club. Share.